Yeah, I came to GA in fifth grade, and I don't think I missed the GA PC day since I came. They're always really exciting. It always sucked because we would always win the day but lose the football game. I remember I'd always be bitter, be like, oh, well, we won everything but the football game. I've been a part of four now. My freshman year, I didn't really play. But played in three. It's always an amazing atmosphere. It always is bigger than any other game on the season.
So I've been going to the game for 14 years, and they're all crazy. They're all intense. You know, one year we lost it on a hook and ladder. One year we lost it on a drop pass. We haven't won in the last 14 years, but something changes here.
I knew coming into the Germantown Academy Penn Charter rivalry that it was one of the top rivalries in high school football. I was assistant at Yale for 5 years, and I compared it a lot to the Harvard-Yale rivalry on the high school level. And I was very excited to be a part of it, and I was very excited to help change the tone of that rivalry so it became more of a GA-dominated rivalry.
So our senior class, we went undefeated our freshman year, so we always knew we had something. But we definitely took our lumps sophomore year. That was a really bad season. Junior year, we kind of turned it around, but it didn't turn into wins. And then senior year is when it all kind of came together. And midway through the year, we won almost all our out of conference games, and we still took our lumps at the start of the season to Interac, and we finally turned around, and it all culminated with the win over PC.
Senior football players were a very close unit this year. They were the heart and soul of our team. We were very fortunate to have a strong leadership group of seniors coming back from last year's team, plus a few newcomers that quickly became family with the other guys and bonded together and did a great job of leading the young kids. And they were a huge, huge reason on why we were had some success this year.
You know, it all started with the seniors in the summer. We all had our sights set on this game. We were lifting hard, we were running hard. We really wanted to win this one, so we got it done. So opening kickoff, everybody's going nuts. Here it goes, about to pop off, and Riley Kordak takes this ball, and he houses it. Almost, he takes it down to the one, and we score on the next play, and everyone's going nuts. We're up 7-0 right off the bat.
Voices in the air, I hear them loud and clear, telling me to listen. Whispers in my ear, nothing can compare, I just wanna listen.
As my world turns,
the world going crazy on the sideline, and we kick it off, trying to pin them deep, and they house it. And you know, it's back to 0-0. Here we go, it's going to be a fight.
I am from the city of evil, came from the bottom, standing on top, I was supposed to be my coffin. What's up? Inception shows me as a dead man walking, but reflection shows this kid still got it. But if you know, I got the throne, like I don't know that they're the king. Never grew up around a family, cause I'm not a human being. And anyone on my level that's coming in my spot for the top, let them have it, cause when I leave, the whole world drops. Lace up, kill.
Like I said, third and 10, we had a play called for the right side of the field. Like, that way no one was open, rolled left. Kyle made a great play, threw it up, touchdown, tie game. And then once that happened, we knew we were going to win. And
We tied it up in the fourth quarter, and it's 35-35, and we're getting real hype. And we kick off, and everyone's just going out guns blazing, and Colin Gavigan ends up recovering our kickoff, and we get the ball back, which was huge because Colin had never played before. You know, he comes out just this year just as a big kid, an athlete that we wanted, and he came up big when it counted.